This is Maria Handano from Sales and Price Channel. I bought Doodly with $67 one-time fee and I got the standard membership. I did my first videos with it and I joined their Facebook group. I am ready for an honest review so you can decide for yourself if you want it or not. I will tell you what they don't tell you in advertising and I will show you what you get for your money.
This is the interface. It's a pretty sleek, pretty modern interface. In the left side, you have the assets that you can use: scenes, characters, props, text, sounds, and marketplace, from where you can buy more characters. Left, you have what is generally in some video edition tools, like you have a timeline with the time so that you can control the length of your animation. Then you have your scenes. It's like in PowerPoint. This is like slides, you see, or in Adobe Spark. And this is the audio. You can add audio from existing, or you can import your own files. And this is voiceover. So you can add voiceover. Now, on the right is the action tab. You have save, preview, and export. You have scene settings where you can pick a hand, for example, left, right, cartoon, doesn't matter. If you draw on a whiteboard, dark chalkboard, green chalkboard, glass board, or custom. And the way the animation is moving. Right, swipe left, swipe right, several options. And if you have subtitles, and if you have extra time at the end of each slide, and that's it. And then here you control from here, from the right side, you control the timing. So how long it takes to draw a character, if there is a delay before starting of drawing a character, and then you can see how it's your scene compounded. So manipulating these ones, you can manipulate the length of your video. And this is the membership area where you can see standard membership and you can control user details. Okay. Now, if you want to start an animation, this is my first and only animation I did, which is two slides, which I did to integrate in a movie. Then you just start with the scene. So there is plenty of scenes. This is pretty good. So it seems you have enough, but I needed a restaurant. I didn't find the restaurant, I found the coffee shop. It was pretty close, so I said yes, no problem, we can use. And then after you place the scene, you just start adding characters. And let's add a character here, like people. And now you can search. I have a man here. Let's try with a woman. Okay, and you have some characters suggested. Seems to be enough, but you can see many of them are locked. If you click on them, you see that if you want 5,500 additional characters, you have to pay a one-time $147 fee. Okay, let's try one character, doesn't matter which one. Okay, this lady, let's put near the gentleman. I add the lady and I can actually change the size to fit in the, okay, it's still big. Let me have the size of this gentleman. And I can say, put her behind, send backward, and you can send her backward many times. So every time you say send backward, she's going back of a specific character. Okay, now she's even back in the back of this guy. and you can flip them, can manipulate them a little bit. Now, she has been added here, and I can control the delay, the duration, okay? And then I can add props. I was looking for a tray, and a limited, very limited, only basically two trays. But I can go to the marketplace. Every time you need something, you can go to the marketplace, and going to marketplace will result in paying more money, because you can buy packs like these ones, none of them being what I'm looking for. But let's say restaurant. Okay, food. Okay. View pack, and 37 more money, dollars more to pay to Dudley if you, I want them. Okay, the same as with characters, you drag them and you can use them. And you have this one club, which is not, it's only for enterprise. If I want to buy club, it's again taking me to $147 purchase. And I can add text, and this is funny, only three fonts. You can add more fonts, but I don't understand why it's not coming with some open source fonts. So basically you have to add your fonts. And then sounds, it's a pretty big library of audio you can use inside Dudley for your movies, or you can add your own, which is what I did for this movie of mine, because I just wanted to integrate another movie, and I had a limited time, and I had a specific story to say, which I did in Spicello in another software, and I imported, placed here in the music track, and then manipulated the timing so that it makes really sense. So I added two more characters, so that's why I'm a little bit off my limit time. And then the next thing you want to, you can do, is you can look to color. So if you want them colored, you just choose Dudley Rainbow, and that's the good news, that Dudley Rainbow exists. The bad news is that it's locked, and if you want to use colored, you pay $67 more. And let's see my movie, which you can of course export. It's a bit fast because I just had a limited time for this animation, but it's okay for my purpose. And it's of course the voice I added as music track is telling the story, so the end result is pretty good, especially that is my first Dudley.
So this is the software what you get in your standard. I was pissed because some of the competitors offer more assets, and I even asked for a refund. Yet I changed my mind a few days later. The interface is so good, and I'm able to create videos so fast that I don't want to try another. I learned how to import assets, I added fonts, and now I'm happy with my decision to keep it. I know I can get cheaper elsewhere, but I want productivity. My time is worth more than a few tens of dollars, and Dudley makes me work fast. The alternatives I considered before deciding for Dudley were Doodle Maker and Easy Sketch Pro. Doodle Maker is a new launch, and although it has a big bundle, I have a problem with the way they promote themselves. They make big, bold promises that look too good to be true. They would flood me with proposals for other software they sell. And I also watched demos made by actual users on YouTube, and their interface is not as good as the one on Doodle. Easy Sketch Pro looked well and cheaper. I don't like that when you work on 1080p, you cannot see everything on the workplace. You can only see part of the workspace. And this is a showstopper for me because it would make me slow. So, this is Dudley. Next time, I plan to show you how to use Doodly to promote your ideas quick and effective. To see this movie, I tell you to subscribe to my channel. Like if you liked it, dislike if you didn't, comment if you want to share your thoughts, or ask questions. Bye.